So Logitech asked me to make a commercial for their mouse, and we decided to do a stop motion concept. So we moved the mouse 1 inch at a time, and then we moved the camera 1 inch at a time, and then we repeated over and over again in different setups. So here's how the footage looks straight out of the camera, and then I work with Tommy Lundberg, who manually lined up the photos one by one. And here's how it turned out.
Ooh, yummy!